Labi, sāksim. Greetings, viewers! I'm Zygmars, your friendly neighbor with Eastern European accent from Aranet. I'm very glad to welcome you to the latest Aranet video series on all things Aranet Cloud. In this mini-series, I'm going to show you what exactly Aranet Cloud is and how to use its features to improve your monitoring processes so they would better fit your needs and your business needs. Expect practical how-tos, tips and tricks, as well introduction to new features as they come along. So what exactly is Aranet Cloud? Here you can see that the Aranet ecosystem offers a full end-to-end wireless monitoring solution that consists of three parts. We have the sensors, the hub, and finally the Aranet Cloud. Aranet Cloud is a web-based platform that allows you to see and analyze the sensor data in a way that lets you get a quick overview of what actually is going on, or delve deep into the data processing using all of the accumulated measurements. As a geek myself, I can say that the Aranet Cloud is where the fun begins, because this is the place where you actually get to analyze the measurements of your sensors, create virtual sensors, share your data with others, as well as export it to external systems through a range of integrations, and so much more. No difference if you have just a few sensors or multi-location installation. All of the data is accessible via one scalable enterprise-class platform. So if you are interested to learn with me and start using the cloud platform, you're welcome to stay tuned and check out more of our videos.